through the years of teaching, I have seen more and more the ways in which people have become disconnected from the arts because somebody, you know, looked at their drawing cross-eyed or commented on their singing voice or, you know, said that, you know, something about their body and dance or whatever it might have been. It took something that is innate, that is primal way. And I'm just really into helping people reclaim what is naturally human.